Ready? Hey everyone, Tammy Reese from Visionary Minds here at the Syracuse Black Expo at Syracuse Community Connections. Here with Nicole Egram, who's now a book author. Tell the people about your book.
Hi everybody. It's called Chemotherapy or Humans Won't Keep Me Down. It's telling you a little bit about my cancer experience as I was going through treatment. I was belittled, blackballed, terminated by my oncologist, but God felt I was worth saving, so he saved me. Here I am.
Yes, amen. Congratulations, thank queen. You. That is an amazing accomplishment. What's some advice you have for anyone who wants to be a book author like you?
Go for it. It took me a while. Just go for it. You know, it's going to be a lot of obstacles, but never, ever give up.
Never give up. Why do you think it's important to have a platform like the Black Expo?
We need this, especially for the African-American women who be diagnosed with cancer, because our breasts are more dense. Sometimes we get overlooked or misdiagnosed. So it's very important to go get checked, ladies and gentlemen. It affects both.
Yeah, I heard it. It affects us both. Thank you so much. Keep up the great work.
Thanks.
Congratulations. Peace.